Okay, what's the first step, Shub?
Mix the egg.
One egg, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, to one egg, I'm adding 1 cup of half cup of oil and half cup of milk. And you mix it nicely, okay? Okay, now add 1 cup of sugar and then whisk it nicely. Okay, now Shubhneet is gonna add 1/2 cup of hot water and then there is 1/2 spoon of vanilla essence, 1 spoon of baking powder, 1 spoon of baking soda. Mixing. Now add 4 spoons of cocoa powder into this, okay? Keep adding. Add the whole thing.
Add the whole thing, she said. Add the whole thing, the whole cup.
Yeah, and then you can whisk it nicely.
The spoon, mix it. And put it.
Now, so.
Add 1.5 cups of maida, all purpose flour. Now pour the batter into a 9-inch. I have a 9-inch pan. I have put oil and then a little bit of flour at the base. Preheat the oven to 350 degrees. Put the batter in the oven for 20 minutes.
Could you open it?
Our cake is ready now. So we're gonna just put a little bit of chocolate glazing on top.
Yeah.
Let's just pour it. And then you can spread it with a spoon. Just spread it nicely.
Yeah, mix it.